In this video, we provide the solution to question number 5 from the practice final exam for Math 1060. We're asked to determine the angular velocity if 5 revolutions are completed every 4 seconds, but we have to convert that into radians per second. So there's some conversion going on there. So our angular velocity omega is given as 5 revolutions per 4 seconds. That's what we're told. Well, if we want to convert from radian to radians per second, well, it's already in seconds, so that's good, but the angle measure needs to be in radians. So 1 revolution is equivalent to 2 pi radians, like so, and then we have the 4 seconds here. So simplifying this a little bit, 2 goes into 4, of course, 2 times, so we can cancel that. And so we end up with a 5 pi over 2, and this would be radians per second. So we see the correct answer would be choice A.